There are currently 150 active COVID-19 cases at UT. 144 of those are students, 6 are staff members. The university says since June 8th, 174 people have recovered. Tennessee football announced today it has a few cases on the team. We're going to have more on that coming up tonight at 6.